6 quick tips for Resident Evil 4 Remake. If you hit the bell at the top of the tower, you will get a whole new animation while you skip the whole first fight. Pretty impressive, right? If you kick the enemy, you can kill them. There's two different sounds they can look out for. This first one, that just stuns him, and then the second one, you'll hear like a neck crack. Very helpful. And for the next one is using your knife. It's one of the best weapons you can have in this game. So learn how to use it. It can save you a lot of ammo. Next one is watch your step. Just be careful where you step. There's a lot of bear traps left by the enemy. But what you can do is lead the enemy towards their own trap and basically get a leg up in the game. The next one is killing the wildlife. If you kill the crows, they can drop some valuable items. Snakes as well, and you can even attack the pigs and the cows, but just be careful, they will retaliate against you, so do it at your own peril. Alright guys, I hope you guys are enjoying this video. It's a new take on my video skills. For the next one we have making jewelry. You get a lot of jewelry and a lot of gems throughout the game. So make sure to find them and combine them with the items. You can make them worth a lot more. Here's a little graph. So enjoy. And for the next one, we have a really good one here. It's selling all weapons. You can sell your goods. You can buy them back. It's pretty simple. You won't have money to do all the things, to upgrade all the weapons, but choose one or two, maybe three different weapons to upgrade all the way, and if you don't like them you can sell them. And if you do a second play, you can just play as many times as you need to collect all the weapons. Yeah guys, you can sell all your weapons and have the weapons you want and then sell them if you don't need them. But yeah, for the next one we have the RPG. This weapon is a one-shot, kills anything, and it is very powerful. And if you guys like the way I have done this video, please leave a like below, and we'll see you guys on the next one. Thanks for watching.